is what houses Facebook users.
This server, one of hundreds of thousands in the data center, storing your Facebook posts and pictures.
Feel free to walk in, it is warm.
Inside those doors, servers heat the air to near 90 degrees.
In the winter, we actually throttle it back a little bit and we use some of that warm air to actually heat the building.
The building has four server rooms, each the size of a football field. So there's no shortage of storage space.
If you put the Empire State Building on its side, it's just about as big as the Empire State Building.
So big, maps on the floor give workers an idea of where they are. This building is just one of the six Facebook is planning to build on the site. And Governor Ricketts hopes Nebraska's relationship with Facebook doesn't end here.
We can work on developing that relationship and get follow-on jobs, not only in data center, but also in things like marketing and accounting.
Once completed, this data center is expected to employ about 200 full-time workers. How long will it take to finish everything? They're hoping to have all six buildings completed in 2023. Reporting in Papillion, Molly Bernard, KETV, Newswatch 7.